As you can see on this farm, grass covering is prolific. It's our conservancy one which we put a lot of effort. And the greatest danger and the greatest fear is fire, especially with a 30 mile an hour wind behind it.
You can see if you look around the area here, it's quite open, so it's ideal for a failed fire. Now the reasons for failed fires occurring is because of people flicking out cigarette butts from their cars and also setting fires deliberately, and then of course your lightning striking.
We do control it though. We have two methods of doing that, a hot fire and a cold fire. A hot fire is you have much vegetation and you burn it when it is dry, so the flames come to great heights. With this, it's a stunted growth and we'll cut it in the morning, late morning, when there's still a bit of dew, so the flames will only reach this high with no wind behind it, so it's easy to control with firefighting packs. We prefer cold fires. Now there's two ways to do that. One is chemically, it's a toxin and that's why we prefer not to use it. The other one is mechanically, with a slasher behind the tractor, and we cut the grass short, as you can see. We then burn these long avenues, 1.5 to 2 kilometers per day. It takes a lot of energy fighting the fires to make sure that they don't run away, so we do it in stages.
To employ this, we'll have to start immediately, seeing that it's just before the winter, and we'll have to maintain it right through the year to make sure that there's no overgrowth and it doesn't get too much to handle.
When you have a runaway fire with a 40 kilometer an hour wind, which we have in the winter, it'll destroy everything. It'll burn the animals to death. It'll burn the vegetation. It'll take years to re-establish the ecology. It will take years to re-establish the numbers of animals. That's what we will try and avoid. It's because of that, that our firefighting program and our fire control program is so prolific.
You can see this area has been affected by a failed fire, and sometimes it is quite necessary to have failed fires for new plant growth, like you can see over here. And of course the animals need new plant growth for new nutrition.